Hey guys, we're back with the HP Slimline and I have decided to keep this computer. I'll show you why. Here we have my computer pulled up and you see that we have a partition, departition for with a factory image. Being that this is an OEM system, it has the entire operating system on D drive. And so I did a reinstall and it's like a brand new computer. The hard drive light doesn't stay pegged all the time. It's no longer laggy. It works pretty well. Now, with only 4 gigabytes of RAM, it's never going to be fast, but it's plenty usable on the internet. I really can't complain about that anymore. And I'm going to hang on to this. I was reminiscing about Windows 7 today, and it is and always has been my favorite operating system. I think it's fantastic. But it's not perfect, and no operating system is. One big complaint I've always had about Windows 7 is that Windows Update in Windows 7 is complete trash. And here's what I mean. Let's say you turn on your computer one day and you get a pop-up that says that, Windows 7 has found updates and would you like to install them? So you go to install them, and while it's installing, it's still scanning for more updates. So by the time you restart your computer after that first round, you'll have to reinstall a second round, right? So you install the second round and sometimes you'll get another message saying that it's found more updates and asks if you want to reinstall. And it was always a buggy update system where it didn't get all the updates in one shot. So it took several go-arounds. That could have been better, but overall, I don't know why Microsoft can't bring back like an updated version of Windows 7, one that has modern security and things like that. I think that, home users, that's what they really want, and you guys probably agree. But let me know what you think in the comments about Windows 7.